Okay, beautiful people. This is from the New Yorker magazine. One of the Remembering Satan articles. And this is the Thurston County Sheriff's Office. They had a formal investigation of ritual abuse, which was interesting because according to the article, it was people who were working for the Thurston County Sheriff's Office who were part of all this. I'm going to try to get to this a little better for you, but I had heard about the pullout, and this is kind of a chart of the involvement and what was found. So we will be looking into that as well. And maybe some of you know about this chart and other maps as well. Kind of kitties. Okay, everyone, this is the Ingram family, which was the main person who was charged was Paul Ingram, although there were many others involved as well, but he was the one who really kind of got the most charges. And again, you know, it was written in a sort of breezy manner. Here you've got your little New Yorker guy there, and you know, I did go to the courthouse, and maybe I should do it again. Here he's charged, you know, he had, you know, it's saying he had an image, and they're talking about recovered memories. And again, we will be delving into this as well. You know, I found an actual, I don't think it's from Vice, but one of those types of, you know, kind of slightly slick production here. They're letting us know it too. This is a production about, and see, they got into Sundance, because really anything, and beneath it says that it's, that this is a progressive satanic group that came in through the state capitol. So it's interesting that the left-wing movement here is going through the channels, right? And here they are, they're making all their little left-wing progressive Satan stuff. In fact, I'll just turn this off for a second, because these progressive satanic crusaders, blah, 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 they kind of like to virtue signal too. And they've got their kind of little, so, you know, it's talking about people have misconceptions. So once again, Satan left, Satan right, they meet in Olympia. It's so weird. I wonder if there are fights in the back room, or if they all get along in the back room. You know, these people are flaunting it more. The New Yorker people were sort of hiding out as fundamentalist Christians, but I don't know, do these guys fight over oak trees in the woods, you know, or do they fight over, you know, God knows what? But there they are, you know, in Olympia, but really everywhere. And here we go. We are, we're watching it happen. So that is on the left.